the length mil, so 19 mil splits, and they're 40 feet lengths. Like 40 curves.
Oh, right.
So, we average sort of 4 to 5 splits per day. They vary between 80 and 100 pieces in the bundle. The average cone pistol is around about 160 foot long. It comes straight, the splitting machines are actually in the abattoir, right. So as they kill, they take the intestine.
Yeah.
Goes through a machine which cleans it and then splits it into strands. Right. And then they salt it to preserve it.
Three or four
cows will make a string.